for life and health and strength. We thank you that we're here today. We thank you, Jesus. We thank you for saving us and calling us. We thank you for hope, for homes and shelter. We thank you, Jesus. We thank you for our warm beds that we left today. We thank you for our warm homes that we left today. It's cold outside, and somebody is on the street. It's cold outside, and somebody is laying on a park bench. It's cold outside, and somebody's laying on a sidewalk. It's cold outside, God, but you thought enough of me to give me shelter. And not only did you give me shelter, but you paid my night court bill. You paid my people's gas bill. You paid that because you knew I needed to be warm, and I want to let you know I'm grateful for everything. I'm grateful for running water. I'm grateful for food in my refrigerator. I'm grateful for food in my cupboard. I'm grateful for a choice. You give me choices. What do I want to wear? I'm just moving stuff out of my closet. You give me choices. Those choices come from you. You give me a choice. What do I want to eat today? I don't want that. I think I'll go out. You gave me choices. You give me choices. I thank you for choices. I thank you for choices. I thank you, God. Hallelujah. You give me choices. Lord, I thank you. Friends, I have so many girlfriends I can call. I have so many family members I can call. I thank you for a support system. You give me choices. You give me choices. Well, which bed am I going to sleep in today? I'm going to sleep in my guest room. I don't want to sleep in my bed. You give me choices. Which room do I want to go in? Should I go in my den?
If you're unemployed, raise your hand. If you're in between assignments, if you're in between, just in between.